Hello everyone, this is a continuation of GTA San Andreas. Please enjoy.
I've been busy.
Caesar, what's up?
I can smell Notch's oxide from a mile off. Racing, my friend. Cars, not beautiful cars, but fast, man, fast.
What are you talking about?
Street racers from San Fierro. They meet out here to tear up the blacktop. No chota choppers. You want to make some money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
Why you keep asking me that, Holmes? I told you, I don't know. What Holiness does his business is his business. Just get a fast car and meet me in Kendall just south of Montgomery. See you, man.
Thank you.
later, dawg. Have some fun with that.
What do we have here?
Fuck you up, hey.
Put that on the hood, homie. Where is this guy? Hey, I've been waiting forever, man. Where the hell you been?
Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right. You just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion, you know when it's time to race.
I think you're getting high on that country air, man.
Hey, CJ, look.
You haven't been to one of our meets before. Where are you from, friend?
I'm from Grove Street, fam. Los Santos. What's happening?
Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But you know, you gotta be careful. Wootsie Moo. But my friends call me Wootsie. How you doing?
CJ. Carl Johnson.
Listen, out here we like to race for cash or pink slips. Racer's choice. Get your car started. We're about to go. Good luck, Carl Johnson.
There's something real strange about that dude.
Be careful, CJ.
For sure.
Shit. got something in my eye.
You drive with style, Carl Johnson. And I never mind losing to a guy who's willing to push himself right to the edge. As for me, I'm a man who honors his bet.
Well, you learn pretty fast with the police on your ass.
Listen, it's best if we clear the hell out of here as soon as possible, because for some reason, the local police don't appreciate our noble sport.
Yeah, thanks for the advice.
Okay, I gotta go. You know what? If you ever find yourself in San Fierro, give me a call. Maybe we can do a little business together.
Yeah, I might just do that.
I guess that's our wake-up call. Nice meeting you.
What do I do now?
Oh, so this is where you've been, eh? This is how you repay my tenderness? Do you prefer the curves of some car to those of a real woman?
Look, Catalina, you called it off, remember? Just business.
What kind of a man are you? When I say just business, I mean that I love
what
you!
What the fuck?
When I say I'm no interested no more, I mean that I love
wait.
You! And
hey,
when I say that
wait,
I miss
Catalina,
you!
Wait! Leave my car alone. I did this for us, for me and you.
It's too late. I don't love you no more. I love another, okay?
What? Then what the fuck was this about?
I cannot keep my passions holed up. They need a release. That was a good release. Like hitting a man with a frying pan while he sleeps. This Carl? This is my new man. Are you jealous? Are you going to fight for me? Huh?
No, I can take rejection.
You are jealous and a coward. Now let's race!
Crazy bitch. Your mind? What kind of license you got? Fishing license? Intelligent.
dude. Thanks a lot. Professional moron, or just a gift and amateur? Inbreed makes you dumb. You new to this driving thing? Up they ride. Done. Brilliant drive.
You out your mind?
Dude, thanks a lot.
I'll make it worse for that. You a professional moron, or just a gifted amateur?
Who let you out of the mental home?
Thank you.
license you got? A fishing license?
Fool.